So God forbid I'm seen just as an average human being. I mean, imagine if protagonists just died in the first scene. I'm the gap between a tragedy and comedy. Don't come at me, I'm the main character and you have to like me.